What is up, guys? And anyways, sorry I haven't been posting a lot this week or like the last 2 weeks. It's like nothing very special or cool, I say. I don't wanna fall into the category of just an everyday vlogger. I wanted to have like some kind of scene or story to it and some skits kind of. But yeah, I'll be trying to work on it. I got some really good vlogs recently. And so, hope you guys enjoy. I'll just show you what I did this week. And so, yeah. Peace!
Hey guys!
What's up, guys?
We are here at Wing Chu.
Wing Chu.
Wing Chu.
Wing Chu. You said Wong Chu. Yeah, really hard.
Like some kind of martial arts.
Wing Chun.
But it's a new one.
Wing Chun.
Use your wings to attack.
We're here. My sister's birthday. Planned everything. I'm surprising her with one of our relatives. She doesn't know she's coming. We brought a cake too. So.
Anything else you want to say?
Anything
to
else?
To your sister in 20 years.
20 years?
Don't do drugs.
I'm gonna eat it anyways. It's a beef tongue. I'm gonna try it.
Alright. You meet first?
You first.
Okay. Cheers, guys.
Cheers. Good?
This time I ate beef tongue, my grandma was cooking beef tongue. I didn't know it was beef tongue. And so what happened was, I thought it was just like regular beef, you know? And I ate it, it was so chewy, and I was disgusted with the taste texture. I was like,
but I'm gonna try it.
I'm already on my second one.
What?
Okay. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Oh, it's not as chewy as I thought. Pretty good.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
I'm so full!
It's all for me!
Wong Cho.
Wing Cho.
Wing Cho. I'm gonna say
Thank
Wong
you,
Cho.
Kyle, for dinner. That was really good.
Stuffed myself.
Paid for everyone. Oh my god.
Ballin' in money, yo! Where's my dollar bills?
Hey guys, I'm vlogging. Look at this. I'm so cool. Shaka Kylo.
Kylo.
Oh, intro.
Alright, so hello guys. Today, sorry I haven't posted lately. My life's been pretty boring. Okay, that's it.
I think it's a peach.
Alright guys, so we got our food and so...
Oh. You're so cringe.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay vlog, so we went to Ulta just so Megan can find the perfect foundation shade.
We already stopped on the first one and she's already in love.
It's not even foundation, it's not what we came here for. Guys, we lost Megan.
Mom! You hear mom?
Hey, yeah, darker.
No, I like the lady.
Can you pop her?
I'm the makeup guru. Best in the world. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh.
Hey, what's up, bro?
Guys, send me some nude eyes. Here's me and Megan.
Oh!
Kyle's playing basketball.
He sucks balls.
And so we set up our hammocks right here. Look at that. Look at that. That's mine. It's Megan. I'm a little bit shaky, but that's okay. I'm not used to vlogging. There's Kyle again.
I'm scared. I always get scared to like sit in this because like I'm gonna break.
I hate this girl. What is... So just gonna chill here. So it's what show us what you got.
Okay.
We're playing horse right now, guys.
So this one.
Please do something easy.
You're done.
Here at Kaedem's house, we're gonna see her drugged. She just got out of surgery. She got her wisdom teeth out. Hey, what's up, dude?
Kaedem!
There you go. You have a friend taking.
No, it's not my mommy.
Does it hurt?
A little bit. Oh, hi guys.
You wanna hold it and vlog yourself?
Is that recording?
Yeah, it's recording.
Oh, hey guys!
Hold my phone. You can hold the ice bag. You can see her right there, right? Can you see her right? There you go.
Whoa, that was in between my legs. That's not appropriate. Mama, look at Megan!
I know, I saw her.
She's so nice, Mama. I love her. Mama, I'm drooling!
You're drooling.
You're going up. But my tongue. Okay, guys, so this is my tongue, apparently. So currently, I'm acting my face, and it feels like Antarctica. And that's my Christmas tree. And it's so pretty. Pretty. I just love Christmas. That's Bulgarian. That's my best one. This is my best friend too. Anyway, I want to talk to Megan. Bye, guys.
This is my face.
Yeah, that's your face.
Oh my goodness. What's
this? It's your chin. Show them how you eat your milkshake.
My milkshake being all about this. I took some bites on my milkshake, but I want french fries. Can I eat a french fry?
Get a french fry, but chew in the front, I think. And then swallow it from the front. Don't chew on the side or back.
You don't want it to touch the wound. What are you doing with the french fry?
It's all where my mouth is.
Okay, okay.
I'll guide it right there.
I want food.
Yeah. What kind of food?
I want French fries.
You're eating it right now.
I can't
So that's the end of the vlog. Sorry I didn't post last week. Really didn't have anything. I'm still working on the challenges. But yeah, for now, I'm gonna buy the challenges stuff. I'm gonna get the duct tape. Peace out, hang loose, and see you next time.
Oh my gosh. Who can say?